I think that you have affected me greatly in this sort of binge thing, binge watching, because Teresa ruined the ending of The Killing for me last night.
Feel terrible.
I had to watch it all the way through. So
you did?
My poor children who are off on fall break, I completely blew them off yesterday, which is sort of a John Jay thing, so that I can watch the end of The Killing.
You got all the way through?
I got all the way through season two of The Killing.
Oh, did you start season three?
No.
Because season three is a totally different storyline.
I figured as much, and I'm not much of, that
is
much
it disturbing?
Of a
hurt. It's disturbing, right?
Yeah, but I kind of had sort of the perp in mind the whole way. I was watching The Perp. There was a twist on it, but I kind of had a perp in mind the whole way, and I wasn't altogether wrong. But what a great show, and I cannot do that ever again. It makes me feel bad inside that I know so much about homicide in the Pacific Northwest. Yeah,